young AD. Hey, yeah. He's looking like
that. Everybody say that. I'd rather look like somebody else, man.
No.
Now I look better, that's all.
Shout out to Adrien Broner, that's the man. I hope you have a career like Broner.
I appreciate it, man.
What a division champ.
Yes, sir, I will. Good luck to him next fight. I think you got a fight coming up in February.
Yep, him and Redcats, who actually changed here sometimes.
Oh, he's fighting Redcats?
No, I'm saying that. Maybe.
Damn, I heard they're trying to get that to happen.
What do you think about him and Redcats?
I feel like he's kind of power and bully Redcats. Even though Redcats hit hard, but he doesn't have enough movement for him.
Okay, first of all, introduce yourself.
Prince Rock, Rock Myrtle.
Mayweather Promotions.
Mayweather Promotions. Thank you for helping me out, supporting me. 17-0.
Adrien Broner body double.
Adrien Broner double. You're funny. I like that one.
He has a twin with a beard, and you could be his twin without the beard.
Nah, man, I can't. I'd rather look like Floyd. I'm cutting my hair, man.
What do you think of Ryan Garcia's win? Very impressive.
I think left shot to the body. He set that up real nice. But I think it took him a little bit longer to figure him out.
He fought a gold medalist.
Yeah, it took him a little bit longer because it was a good fight. It was a really good fight, but I just thought he should have ended earlier.
Who do you want to see him fight next?
I would like to say Devin Haney or
Javante. What happened in those fights?
I think that Devin Haney will outbox him. But I don't know if Devin even have the right power to put him away. But if it goes all the way to the end, Devin's going to win with a decision.
I don't know. I mean, they fought six times in the amateurs, and they're 3-3.
Okay.
They know each other, and they sparred in amateurs, too.
That's a good
one. It's a very competitive fight.
It is a very competitive fight.
Even Tank is a very competitive fight.
I feel like it is. I feel like people just don't look over the size. That, like, he actually is really big and long.
And his power is amazing.
I worked with him before. In a YouTube series. We did and I've known him since amateur.
No way.
Yeah.
So what was it like to spar Ryan Garcia?
Dude, it was awesome. You know what I mean? Like 7-8 years ago. Like,
how hard does he hit?
He
has power.
From now to then, I feel like he's he'll be unstoppable.
And his speed. Tell me about his speed.
He's very, very fast, man. Very fast. Ryan Garcia actually is faster than what people think. Like a blink of an eye, he can't catch you, and you want to be like, oh.
It's the one you don't see.
It's the shots you don't see. He has a nice left hook that he'll catch you.
Let me tell you what one of Manny Pacquiao's sparring partners told me once.
Ray Beltran?
No, there's another one. But what he told me was, all you see is a yellow flash and you feel the pain.
Like, those are the shots that you don't see.
Yeah, so like we're Ryan, you don't see them come.
And he's really sneaky with it. He comes with an uppercut, he comes with a left hook, a straight right. And it's really fast that if you don't see it, you're gonna get caught. And you're gonna start. You're gonna get wobbled. But yeah, man.
135, great division. What division are you fight at?
140.
140. What's next for you?
We're trying to get February. You know, we want all the 140s, man. X-Men. All the 140s out there. I actually like the fight that just fought with what's his name? Light skin. What's his name? He just fought at. He just fought one of the Floyd boys, and he won. I think it was second or third round. What is the guy's name?
Where's he from?
Louisiana. It was New Orleans. My bad, New Orleans.
Oh, Regent.
Regent. I met him. I met him at Wild Card
West. You said light skinned guy.
he was a very light skinned guy.
Hey, Kenny, you know how he described Regis? The light skinned guy.
Oh.
That's Regis Progress. That's a champ.
Yeah, he's. I seen him spar Redcatch actually, Wild Card West, and it was a really good spar. He did 5-6 rounds, and he actually hurt Redcatch. That's crazy.
Tank sparred Redcatch too.
He hurt him too. But
Redcatch can fight though.
Redcatch can fight. He got skills. But yeah, I saw him. He was like this. I was like, oh, this is my weight class, so that means his shoulders is like wide.
So you're calling out Regis.
Man, he's packing. I want that work.
You want that heat?
I want that heat.
What's your message to Ryan Garcia?
Ryan, man, keep doing your thing. Hopefully you come to 140. I'll see you soon.
Tell him where to follow you.
Follow me at Prince Rock Myrtle. Prince Rock Myrtle.
Show him some tricks, Prince. What do you got to do? Keep doing tricks on the street, guys. Malik Segback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Segback. You can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Segback.